Hey, this is Sifu G with Concepts of Fighting. In this video, I'm going to talk to you about why excellent footwork is imperative for good fighting and how I use it in a real fight. Let's go. All right, so how important is footwork really in a fight? Do you want to be able to move fast, or do you want to be a slow turtle and moving to the point where you can't dodge anything? Well, of course you want to be fast. So there are three aspects of footwork that we're going to focus on when we're talking about footwork in our style of Kung Fu. Making sure our feet, but making sure that you have the ample space in order to do what you need to do in order to have explosive movements. The first aspect again is speed. Making sure you can pop forward and pop back, advance and retreat at any point in time when you want to with speed. You want to have those explosive movements, right? Don't want to be a turtle fighting. Nope, you want to move fast. The second aspect that we're going to focus on is making sure you can gain position. Positioning your feet where you want them positioned, not having the fighter make you go where you want to go. So making sure that I have position, I can move forward, but position, I can do a two-step switch here and make sure I have position, especially if I want to get a pop sweep. He just kicked. My foot's right behind his foot now. I can do that pop sweep and he's out of there, right? He's on the ground. Whoever it is on the ground, about to get stubbed. Anyway, let's move on. The third factor that we want to focus on is the setup. You want to be able to set up your opponent for what you want to do. Remember, you want to be in total control of the fight. I'll say it one more time. You want to be in total control of the fight. So when I do that, I'm making sure that I can set up my opponent. If I want to set up a drifting sidekick, right? I'm going to boom, 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 go in there. Make sure he does whatever I want him to do. Boom, 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 and set it up. Boom, right there into the gut. That's what I want to get him right here. The gut or the solar plex area. Ooh, he's out of there. So making sure have your footwork correctly managed is going to be imperative, especially in Chinese Kung Fu. Again, speed, making sure you can move fast, making sure your feet move fast, making sure if you switch, you can also move fast, making sure if they're trying to sweep you, you have an opportunity to move fast and advance and retreat whenever you want. Number two is the position, making sure you position your feet where you want to position in order to get any sweep, any clip, whatever it may be, any kick, and then finally, the setup. Making sure you position your feet where you want to so you can deliver the hand blow or the body blow, whatever you want, right? Now, let's show you how to use this in a real fight. And that's how I use my footwork in a real fight.